Hi guys, how's it going? I've been kind of out of the video for a while, not because I don't have anything to talk about, but because of personal problems. So I wasn't feeling very well, so I just didn't feel like doing videos, and I was kind of like, you know, taking my time, doing other things, working out. Now I feel a little better, and I kind of like want to get back into doing these videos because I enjoy them. Even if you don't get a lot of views or a lot of likes, I just do it for myself. You know, I like doing this, and I like... I feel like some of the things that I say, some people find them helpful, and I hope you're one of those people. And if you do, thank you for watching my videos and continue supporting the channel, commenting, and like just giving feedback and stuff like that. Even if it's good or bad, like I don't mind. I've been trying to get better. Like I've been trying to be more fluent the way I speak. I've been trying to get more broad subjects besides engineering, you know, that are interesting to everybody. And this is just about personal experiences, but I am also interested in what you have to say. So there's also that. I just want to say that's basically the purpose of this video, just explaining kind of why I was out, just having some personal problems. I just wasn't feeling it. I'm just saying that I will be back and I will be doing some more videos, and hopefully you will like them and subscribe to my channel, guys. All right, guys, have a good one.